Bonjour, I am Philippe François, president of AMFERT, the Global Network for Education and Training in Tourism, Culinary Arts, and Hospitality. Today, we celebrate the International Day of Peace. So I would like to invite all of you, all our teachers, all our colleges, hotel schools, and universities, to focus, and our students, to focus on operational solutions for peace. You know, we've got approximately 700 members from 78 countries, and we can start to create peace amongst us. So I would like, just simply, modestly, to invite you to focus this day of International Day of Peace on the operational solution for peace, for nature, for freedom, for all of us, and for our world in the future. Thank you.